start off with a closed backhand, drop the knee, keep the knee low. Good. And then the high closes, number two. Number three, the power move, kick to the side. Power move again, number three, kick it. That's very nice. Reverse pivot off the one leg, number four. Number five is the high spin, spin the hip. Number six is the lateral hop, bring the knee up. Number seven is the mogul, stay low, skim the ground. And on the back end, mogul, skim the ground. Number eight is a high step down, kick. Number nine is a low spin, spin the hip. And number 10 is the step down, cross court, drop the knee. And back end, step down, cross court, drop the knee. And then split. Good boy.